On Thursday, May 16, a fire incident occurred at a Delhi, France outlet in the National University Hospital, NUH, Medical Center in Singapore. This unexpected event, fortunately, resulted in no injuries but led to the evacuation of 100 individuals from the area as a precautionary measure. The cause of the fire is currently under investigation by the authorities. The Singapore Civil Defense Force, SCDF, reported receiving an alert about the fire at approximately 12 p.m. The incident took place at 1 Lower Kent Ridge Road, specifically in a unit located on the fourth story of the NUH Medical Center building. The fire involved an oven within the Delhi France outlet, leading to immediate response actions from both the building's internal emergency team and the SCDF. When reporters from the Straits Times, ST, arrived at the scene around 1 p.m., they observed two fire engines stationed outside the NUH Medical Center. Firefighters were actively seen at the location, particularly around the Delhi France outlet on the fourth floor. In a detailed account, SCDF mentioned that the company emergency response team, CERT, initially tackled the blaze using 5 dry powder fire extinguishers and a hose reel. This prompt action played a crucial role in controlling the fire before the SCDF personnel arrived on the scene. Following their arrival, the SCDF ensured that the fire was completely extinguished and coordinated the evacuation of approximately 100 people from the vicinity as a safety measure. Fortunately, no injuries were reported, highlighting the effectiveness of the emergency response procedures in place. A spokesperson from NUH later provided additional details to the Straits Times. They confirmed that the fire, although small, triggered the fire alarm system. The situation was brought under control within a span of 10 minutes, thanks to the quick and efficient actions of both the CERT and SCDF. The spokesperson reassured that the fire did not impact any of the clinics operating within the medical center, thus minimizing disruption to the hospital's services. They extended gratitude to the visitors, patients, and staff for their cooperation during the incident and apologized for any inconvenience caused. In summary, while the fire incident at NUH Medical Center's Delhi France outlet caused a temporary disruption and necessitated the evacuation of a significant number of people, it was managed effectively without any injuries. The swift response by the CERT and SCDF ensured that the situation was controlled quickly and the investigation into the cause of the fire is ongoing. This incident underscores the importance of having robust emergency response procedures in place, which can make a critical difference in ensuring safety and minimizing harm during unexpected events.
请记得点赞、分享和订阅我们的频道 2230以获取更多类似的内容。 请在评论中分享您的看法。 5月16日星期四，新加坡国立大学医院 NUH 医疗中心的 Delhi France 分店发生了一起火灾事件。所幸的是，这次突发事件没有造成人员受伤，但为了安全起见，相关部门撤离了100人。目前，火灾原因正在调查中。新加坡民防部队 SCDF 报告称， 他们在当天中午12点左右收到了火灾警报。事件发生在夏肯特领路1号 NUH 医疗中心大楼的4楼的一家单位。火灾涉及的是 Delhi France 分店内的一个烤箱，导致大楼内部紧急应对小组和 SCDF 立即采取行动。当海峡时报 ST 的记者在下午1点左右抵达现场时， 他们看到两辆消防车停在 NUH 医疗中心外，消防员正在现场，特别是在大楼4楼的 Delhi France 分店周围活动。SCDF 在详细报告中提到，公司紧急应对小组 CERT 首先使用5个干粉灭火器和1个水龙袋扑灭了火焰。这一迅速的行动， 在 SCDF 人员抵达现场之前，对控制火势起到了关键作用。SCDF 到达后，确保火势完全熄灭，并协调疏散了大约100人作为安全措施。幸运的是，没有人员受伤，这凸显了现场应急响应程序的有效性。NUH 的一位发言人后来向海峡时报提供了更多详细信息。 他们证实，尽管火势较小，但触发了火警系统。 在应急应对小组和 SCDF 的快速有效行动下，情况在十分钟内得到控制。发言人保证，这场火灾并未影响医疗中心内的任何诊所，从而将对医院服务的干扰降至最低。他们对在事件期间配合的访客、病人和工作人员表示感谢，并为造成的不便表示歉意。总的来说，尽管 NUH 医疗中心 Delhi France 分店的火灾事件造成了暂时的干扰，并导致大量人员撤离，但在没有造成人员伤亡的情况下得到了有效控制。应急应对小组和 SCDF 的迅速反应确保了局势迅速得到控制，火灾原因的调查工作仍在进行中。这一事件凸显了拥有健全的应急响应程序的重要性，这在确保安全和在突发事件中将危害降至最低方面起到了关键作用。请记得点赞、分享和订阅我们的频道 2230 以获取更多类似的内容。请在评论中分享您的看法。